All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very, very much for tuning in today for another episode of Chicken Lines and Straight Fires with Atreyu. Let's dive on into today's machine. Hope everybody's doing well out there. I'm ready for some Ironworks modding W900. We got this is like his whole combo. Like on his owner's page, you got like a huge skin pack for it. This is his wheels that are on there. Under the hood today, I'm using Creech Bomb's Cummins X15, 600 horse. And behind her back here, we got Ruta's Polar Tanker. With his new update, man, you know, all his little trailers and mods are all stepped up pretty cool. And you know, Ironworks truck is really nice. If you're into tuning stuff and custom one-off things, man, you can't go wrong. Even his trailer, the Lowboy, I think I ran it last time. It's fabulous. Anyway, oh, and you also get a race trailer. Throw that little plug in there. And when you purchase any of his mods, you get a little race trailer from the owner's page. Another cool little bonus. Using Project Next Gen today. It was going to be a late start. That's a rainbow over there, which is cool. But we're going to try to beat the sunset. Try to stay out of the shadows. Let's see where we're heading. And we'll fire up. Alright, Arteza to Alamogordo, Mexico. Alamogordo. Here we go. Let's fire this thing up. Thank you. Thank you. fucking stuff right there.
Thank you.
good enough. Look at that. Oof. Everybody, hope you can still see me. Thanks for riding along. Appreciate every last one of you guys sticking around to the end here and watch me just, you know, kill these parking jobs, man. I'm just murdering them. Anyway, if you'd like to pick up any of these mods yourself, man, it's fabulous. Kentworth, John Ruta's trailer pack is one of the best deals out there, probably. You get 5 trailers for one price there, and all of them are customizable, skinnable, and so on and so forth. Anyway, like I said, thanks so very, very, very much for riding along. Like the video if you would, subscribe if you're not, and you want to support the channel, all that's down in the description with the links to everything that I use. Hit the comment section. Tell me how bad I did, or what you'd like to see next time. And until then, stay safe out there, drivers. Take care. Yeah.